Hey guys, my name's Shaaanelle with the 3 A's here on YouTube, one A in real life, and welcome back to my channel, and welcome to my braid takedown. So these braids have been in since New Year's Eve, and I took them down on February 5th, I want to say it was. I think it was February 5th. Anyway, so I basically left them in for a good solid month, and now it's time to take these out.
Hello, stranger, it's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. And usually I don't do this.
My shampoo is from Juices and Botanics, which is a brand that a hairstylist in Dallas came out with. When she came out with it, because I was following her on Instagram, when she came out with it, I purchased her product because, you know, we support black businesses. And she now sells her stuff in Sally's. So big congratulations to her. So you can find this brand in Sally's now if you want it. Only thing is, I really like the shampoo. I always find that I have a hard time rinsing the shampoo out of my hair. I like it because it's detoxing, like it's like a, I don't know how to explain it, but it has like a mint on it. And I like it for that reason. And so that's why I've been giving it as many tries as I have. I've used it a few good times, like the bottle was almost empty. But I always find that whenever I wash my hair with the shampoo, I just have a really, really tough time rinsing it out. Like, I don't know why. So I ended up having to rinse it out with cold water, but eventually I got it all out. Now the conditioner that I'm using is the Ion Luxe conditioner. This is a moisturizing conditioner. I really, really like this stuff. I use it in my hair and Michaela's. I just find that it has really good slip. It moisturizes really well, and it's not a deep conditioner, but it does what it needs to do as a conditioner, like, you know, just a regular rinse out conditioner. So I really, really like this conditioner, and I got the big bottle because when I bought it, it was like 30% off of Ion products. So, you know, I had to get the big bottle. Now, I don't always do this, but sometimes I like to put a deep conditioner on top of my conditioner. So I do this, I don't know, sometimes like when I feel like I need the regular conditioner for slip purposes, and when I really want to deep condition my hair as well, I like to just go ahead and do conditioner on conditioner. It hasn't done anything terrible to my hair yet, so I like to do it that way. But basically, I'm just putting on this Taraji P. Henson Mask On conditioner onto my hair, this mask. And I'm just gonna, you know, leave it on my hair for, I think I left it on my hair for like 30 minutes.
Please be don't, just be not, you be don't, you don't want you.
Next, I'm about to put this Taraji P. Henson Ride or Die Leave-In Conditioner in my hair. I'm just really going to squirt this all throughout my hair. I'm doing my hair in the shower for this time because I'm going to put it just like in a low ponytail. And when I do my low natural ponytail, I like my hair to be very, very moisturized just because it lays a lot easier. And it's a lot easier to do this while my hair is soaking wet. So I do all of our products in the shower first, and then I will tie up my hair and just kind of let it dry while it's tied down throughout the night. And then in the morning, I will fix it up into, you know, the little ponytail that I need to be in for work for the rest of the week. So after the conditioner, I'm putting in oil. I'm using this Sol de Janeiro Nourishing Hair Oil. Nourishing. Somebody's gonna come because of the way that I say nourishing. But I put that oil in next, and then I'm gonna follow this up with my cream. My cream is the As I Am Long and Luxe Pomegranate. I think it's pomegranate and passion fruit. I mean, I could just read it on the screen, but anyway, it's the pomegranate cream. It's like a styling cream, like a curl cream type thing. So I'm putting that on, and then I'm just gonna comb through my hair, and I'm doing this in sections, obviously, because like I said, I want my hair to be really, really moisturized. Hands in the cookie jar, cut his finger off. Nigga being greedy, we gon' cut his tummy out. 100 bricks on the road, took a couple routes. Flesh mama house, her man's a Finny couch. I ain't really with the razzle dazzle. Knock him out, but then I throw him out the boat paddle. Go to Tijuana, put the kilo on the saddle. Sack him, hit a lick and cop a pterodactyl. Pap him, chop a bite down like an apple. Match him with the acres, with the horses in the cattle. Like the narco, narco. Got dope like Pablo. Cut throat like Pablo. Cut dope, chop trees with the Draco. Draco, on the north, got Diego. Say, I still a wiggle. If the brown shirt didn't make it clear, I am in the military. I'm active duty Air Force. So I like to have my hair laid down for the entire week. If I'm gonna wear it in this curly like this. Usually when I do any type of ponytail, whether my hair is blow dried or whether I leave it out curly, I like to not mess with it for the week because I have to wear it in the same exact ponytail every single day for 5 days. So I might as well just leave it alone. So I like to make sure that when I lay my hair down, it's laid down. So I use the hairspray. I use the gel. I love Eco Styler, the green one. And then I use a little bit of edge control to seal it up. And then whenever like the next day comes, Tuesday through Friday, I literally just like fresh it up with a little bit of water. I pick it out again, and then I use some more, like a little bit of extra product if I need it, but most of the time I can just use a little bit of gel on my edges and fresh it up with some water. And then throughout the week, if I feel like my ponytail is getting a little bit dry, I'll just add more moisturizer to it and more oil. I'm
remember that one night when we fell in love, what we had felt so right.